standing at the portals when the gates open wide. At the close of life's long dreary day,
I'll meet you in the morning with a how to you too. Sit down.
Steal when I done wrong. were soft and kind when I was crying. Daddy's hands were hard as steel when I'd done wrong. Daddy's hands were always gentle, but I've come to understand there was always love in Daddy's hands.
If heaven was an hour, it would be twilight when the fireflies start their dancing on the lawn. And supper's on the stove and mama's laughing and everybody's working day is done. If heaven was a town, it would be my town. Oh, on a summer day in 1985. And everything I wanted was out there waiting. And everyone I loved was still alive. Don't cry a tear for me now, baby. There comes a time we all must say goodbye. And if that's what heaven's made of, you know I ain't afraid to die. If heaven was a pie, it would be cherry. So cool and sweet and heavy on the tongue. And just one bite would satisfy your hunger. And it'd always be enough for everyone. If heaven was a train, it sure would be a fast one. I could take this weary traveler around the bend. If heaven was a tear, it'd be my last one. And you'd be in my arms again. Don't cry a tear for me now, baby. There comes a time we all must say goodbye. And if that's what heaven's made of, you know I ain't afraid to die. Yeah, if that's what heaven's made of, you know I ain't afraid to die.
Drive to work across Flint River Bridge, 100 yards from the spot where me and Grandpa fished. There's a piece of his old fruit stand on the side of Sawmill Road. He'd be there peeling peaches if it was 20 years ago. And what I wouldn't give to ride around in that old truck with him. If heaven wasn't so far away, I'd pack up the kids. watch him laugh at the way he talked. Found my long lost cousin John, the one we left back in Vietnam. Show him a picture of his daughter now. She's a doctor and he'd be proud. Tell him we'd be back in a couple of days. In the rearview mirror, we'd all watch him wave. Yeah, and losing them wouldn't be so hard to take if heaven wasn't so far away. Three of those girls we lost from the class of 99. And I'd find my bird dog Bo, take him hunting one more time. Ask Hank why he took those pills back in 53. And Janice sang the second verse of me and Bobby McGee. Sit on a cloud and visit for a while. It'd do me good just to see them smile. If heaven wasn't so far away, I'd pack up the kids and go for the day. Introduce them to their grandpa, watch them laugh at the way he talked. Find my long lost cousin John, the one we left back in Vietnam. Show him a picture of his daughter now. She's a doctor and he'd be proud. Tell him we'd be back in a couple of days. In the rearview mirror, we'd all watch him wave. Yeah, losing them wouldn't be so hard to take if heaven wasn't so far. If heaven wasn't so far. If heaven wasn't so far away. So far away. So far
perfect were the nights we were sleeping. I never sand that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but was grace that taught my heart to feel and grace my fears relieved. That grace appeared, the I first believed when we bend the 10,000 bright shining as the sun. We've not lost days to sing God's praise. The